Breast cancer is the most common invasive cancer in women globally, and the incidence of breast cancer has significantly increased in recent decades. Identifying women at high risk of developing breast cancer is of major importance for preventive and therapeutic measures. There is an increasing interest for personalized approaches to breast cancer prevention and early detection, which takes into account known differences in cancer risk among women. Most cases of breast cancer are driven by molecular changes in key genes caused by a person's lifestyle, environment, and endogenous processes. However, much of what we currently know about critical molecular changes in breast cancer is based on findings from retrospective studies, that is, studies that occurred after breast cancer developed. This means that the changes we see may be caused by breast cancer rather than being the cause of the breast cancer. This is called reverse causality. To overcome this and identify novel molecular signatures, biomarkers, that are predictors of breast cancer, we need to use blood samples collected at different times before breast cancer develops. We used a very large population-based cohort from the European Prospective Investigation into Cancer and Nutrition Study, known as the EPIC study. This unique resource is combined with state-of-the-art technologies and analytical tools developed by our branch at IARC that allow us to establish molecular profiles, map how DNA and genes are expressed in women at risk of breast cancer before the disease develops. At the heart of this map lies the epigenome. The epigenome determines how our bodies and the cells work based on the genetic material we inherit from our parents, the environment, and our lifestyle. In the epigenome, we can see the marks or signatures left by individuals' exposure to different risk factors, and we can read the signatures of different exposures to predict the risk of breast cancer. Using blood samples, we compared cancer-associated molecular signatures of women who went on to develop breast cancer with those of healthy women. This allowed us to identify specific molecular changes that can identify women at high risk of developing cancer. This information could be used to accurately predict when cancer would develop and to study very early stages or even pre-stages of disease development. Using artificial intelligence called the machine learning method, where computer algorithms build on a model based on known training data and then making predictions in real data sets, we validated blood-based markers that identify women at risk of developing cancer with high accuracy and in some cases up to 15 years before clinical diagnosis. Our findings revealed that a gradual accumulation of cancer-associated molecular markers may be present in blood, which may be detected long before any clinical signs of breast cancer. Such changes may provide a new generation of powerful biomarkers for risk stratification and ultimately personalized prevention of breast cancer. Last but not least, unlike genetic mutations, epigenetic changes are potentially reversible, thus offering a potential target for early intervention and prevention of breast cancer.